here today. Not sure if Benson's hurt or whatever, but you'll see this periodically through the year where he'll bring guys in and out just trying to send little messages. And it's not always the guy you take in and out, but sometimes it's the others in the room. And here we got a fight.
Dillon with the big hit, and Alex Tuch steps in to fight as the Sabres play remains down on the ice. Out of camera shot in Alex Tuch against Dillon, who's throwing early. Tuch trying to hang on and wait for the right arm of Dillon to tire out enough maybe to bring his hands together for one, but Dillon rips off the bonnet and both players will go to the box. The concern, of course, would be for the Sabres player who is still down.
Yeah, not sure who that was. Oh, that's Jay Peterka, I think, yeah. And I'm not sure if there was a call on the initial hit by Dillon on J.J. Peterka or not, but Alex Tuch, being a leader, he's going to address it early, and that's a good move by him. And J.J. Peterka still on all fours with the Sabre trainer on the ice right now, and he's just slowly getting up to his feet. Good thing is he's getting up by himself here, making his way to the bench.
First break of the game. Hope for the best for JJ. Scoreless has left the game for now to be looked at, with this hit by Dillon being reviewed. It's called a major penalty on the ice, so they can review it and yeah, have a closer look.
That's what they have to do here. And Brendan Dillon steps up, and here's Alex Tuch coming across. He's going to address it after the hit. Watch as Dillon comes up, but watch his follow through. Gets JJ Peterka right in the face. So that's a targeted to the head. Alex Tuch sees that. He realizes, he goes across to Dillon, addresses it right there. Good move. Good move by the referees on the ice, making it a major call. Then they can sit back, they can review it, and they can decide from there. If they don't make that call, then there's nothing they can do about it. So they make the call, bang, they look at it, and we're just going to wait for them here to make their decision and let us know exactly what the call is going to be.